Also developing tonight, MARTA is responding tonight to the city of Atlanta after the city council called for an independent audit of its 2023 operations. The audit conducted by Malden and Jenkins reviewed the performance of the More MARTA Atlanta program and closely examined transit authorities' finances, operations, and management activities. Now, the audit found key issues in the program's budget for fiscal years 2017 through fiscal year 2022 and concluded the More MARTA Atlanta is due roughly $70 million. All in all, the auditor is making 10 recommendations and the city of Atlanta is agreeing with all of them. Now, MARTA is now responding, saying that they are disappointed with the responses to the audit and were not included or referenced. And despite these errors, MARTA will continue to work in good faith with the city. Now, Mayor Andre Dickens and MARTA's CEO have been in discussions about the findings and the path forward.